Hi guys, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Abby. Now you may be wondering why we have such an odd spread of things in front of us. That's because we're playing a game that our sister Kat came up with, and she's going to explain it for us because it's a little complicated and we can't keep track of all the rules.
Okay, so the way this game works is one person is going to build some sort of structure. It doesn't have to look like anything. It just has to use all of the objects in some creative manner. And then they have to explain to the other person, without the other person looking, how to set up their objects to match the structure they created.
Hence the barrier between Abby and I.
The Scrabble box.
So that we don't guess the Scrabble box that we're pretending is
a very sophisticated barrier.
Yeah.
So we're going to do two rounds. One where Hannah makes an object and I try to recreate it, and one where I make an object and Hannah tries to recreate it.
What we have in terms of objects was we wanted bean bags, but we somehow didn't have any. So we filled bags with popcorn kernels. We have two bags of popcorn kernels.
That was my idea, so blame me.
Or give her the credit. Deck of cards, washers, paper clips, baby bungees, pipe cleaners, or chenille stems. Straws. Old spools that used to have thread on them. Checkers. Toilet paper rolls. That was my idea, actually. And an egg carton. So, do you want to go first or do you want me to go first?
I've got mystery objects. Four different objects for the different rounds.
Four each.
We don't know what they are.
And we have to use everything?
You have to use everything.
Everything that's
Every single paperclip?
Every single paperclip. You can chain them together. You can just stick them inside of something. But
there's going to be lots of time left.
There has to be no loose stuff on the table when you're done. So who's going first?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors. What is it?
They both got scissors. Try again.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, you won, Hannah. So that means you go first. Alrighty. So, our first object of the day. Rattle, rattle, my mystery bag.
It sounds like an incoma.
Spoons.
Oh, spoons. Goodness.
You get
four spoons each. I'm the least creative person on planet Earth, so this should be interesting.
Next, you don't have to use these 2-ounce midgets. They're just going to hold airsoft pellets.
Oh, what? I thought of those last night. I was like, no, they wouldn't do that to us. That's what sounded like airsoft.
I hope you imbalance those on the spoons. You don't have to.
This will help with some of my meanness is sticky tack or whatever other non-Andrews call it. What is it called?
There's so many different names for this.
Some people call it blue tack, but it's
This is white tack.
It's white, so it's not really.
Although I think the blue was the best, the yellow was the worst, and the white was the middle. Oh, this is also really old, so it's probably gonna have less sticky qualities to it.
Just
warm it up a little
bit more. And Mancala.
It's
not Mancala. It's regular marbles.
Oh, regular marbles. I was like, there were Mancala.
So really polite.
Courtesy of a non-present brother.
The same brother you will see in the bloopers.
Where is he?
Wait, really? Is that today?
Midweek. No, it should be today.
Today. On Thursday.
Hopefully.
Maybe Friday if I forget. Katie, do you have to be able to see everything?
I said, it can be...
No, because...
You can stick stuff inside it. There has to be no loose objects on the table.
That's nice. Okay. Can you spin the camera thingy around?
I can.
Thank you.
I'll probably just sit and watch the paperweight.
Okay.
Good looking paperweight.
This time, it's when I both did the same kind of thing. Like, hi! Hey, good looking! Is this timed?
No.
Can be.
No. Well, okay, let's try doing like 5 minutes. I think 5 minutes is too long. Because I don't want to. I don't want it to be like super rush. Because
let's do four.
Okay.
Except I already got started.
Set timer for 4 minutes.
No, don't.
Is maybe do.
That's not gonna work.
Harmony,
harmony, harmony.
We need to work on that.
All right,
because we're like discord, discord, discord.
Oh, I finished. How long did that take?
Honestly, close to 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Okay, well that's not too bad.
Okay.
Okay. So first, start with three toilet paper rolls all right next to each other.
Okay.
Like in a line. Okay. And then put the fourth one on top of the middle one.
Should we time the description too?
We're setting a timer for 5 minutes so that we're limited in time. So go, go, go.
Okay. So the one that you just stacked on top, actually take it down and stuff one of the popcorn thingies inside the roll.
Okay.
And then on top of that, you're gonna put all but two of your checkers.
Do I get to ask questions?
Okay. On top of it, so all but two of your checkers stacked up, and then one of your little washers on top of that. And then stack
all but two of my. Oh wait. Okay.
All but two of your checkers.
And then, and what?
Because you're gonna have to. And then one of your little washers.
Okay.
And then put that. And then put that. Put and then put it back where it was. Now with the egg carton, open up the egg carton and put in all your marbles and airsoft pots. Doesn't really matter where.
Okay.
Okay. So close it and put it in front of your line of toilet paper rolls, and then stick your. Stick your spoons in it, but I need, in the back row, I need the two of your spoons, one hole in the back row of the holes.
What? So,
one hole from the left on the back row. Stick in one spoon in each.
Okay.
And then.
What about the other spoons?
Okay, the other two in the front row.
Okay.
But on the left side, one hole from the left. And then the other one, two holes from the left, and then in the third hole, okay? So it goes...
forget it.
Okay, so it goes like this. In the front row, it goes, hole, spoon, hole, spoon, hole, hole.
Wait,
right?
In the front,
I have four spoons!
So do I!
Okay, back row, we're gonna need 10 minutes. Hole, spoon, hole, hole, spoon, hole.
Okay, back I have row. The back row.
Now the front row is hole, spoon, hole, spoon, hole, hole.
Okay.
Okay. Gotcha. Now, one of your big paper clips, stick the spoons up and the two spoons in front.
The two spoons in front.
Stick their handles into the paper clip.
Okay. Into one paper
clip. Hold them together. Yes. So, like, tie them together. And your two extra. Now, use your other
paper clip.
Find those two spoons to prop them up.
Oh shoot. Okay.
Okay, now your other two checkers put on either end of put on either end of your egg carton.
Okay.
Okay, now take one of your what are those called? Pipe cleaners. And make loops on either end. Like just the end. And then hook one bungee onto each loop. One hook on the bungee on the holes of the egg carton. and then go around the three. The camera cut off, so we missed a little bit, but not much.
I just put this around this. That's very descriptive, but that's what I just did.
I actually have no idea how much, surprisingly, but I got
the pipe cleaner bungee thing done. All right, we have 30 seconds. I think we're...
That's not enough.
But I think I'm going to restart it.
We need probably at least 3 minutes. Depends on how
fast. I'm gonna reset it to a minute. Set timer for 1 minute.
The goal is for her to get it all done. So today, you have a lot. Okay, the big paper clip and the two little paper and two of the little paper clips strained together with the big paper clip in the middle. Okay. The next thing that you're gonna need to do is group the straws and the pipe cleaners together in even strokes. So pile with the one pipe cleaner, one little straw, and one big straw in each one. And let me know when you have that done.
I have that done.
Okay, and then the big washer goes around all of them. Okay. So there's one big washer on each. Now,
oh, hang on.
I'm not sure which step to do first, so we'll go for this.
No, it was a minute.
Oh, I thought I said 3 minutes.
Yeah.
No, not 30 minutes. You can get another minute and a half and then reevaluate.
The problem is some of the stuff, it's like taking me a while to actually do the thing.
Right.
leftover packing practice at work. I'm watching her. You should have seen her jamming the popcorn stuff.
1.5 minutes, you said?
Okay.
Set timer for 1.5 minutes.
Stand the straw thingies up in the two little crevices next to the tall toilet paper roll thing. So on either
Yeah.
Close to the egg crate. On the egg crate side. And so then on top of the tall toilet paper roll, put your two biggest spools. Okay. One on the left and one on the right. Then put your deck of cards on top of that. Then put your little spool on top of that. And then your last washer on top of that. At least I think it's your last washer. The babyest washer.
It should be. Yeah, that's
okay. Okay. Now,
careful.
Your three paper clips that you chain together, they go around the two straws the two little straws in your group here.
Yeah.
To chain it together in front, or I should say facing you.
Okay.
And then your sticky tack, make it really, 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 really long because you want it to go around the top toilet paper roll. And
all the way around?
Well, most of the way around. You're attaching it to the one paper clip on either end, and the paper clips are going to go around the pipe cleaners.
One paper clip on either end of what?
Either end of the sticky tack. I was going to tell you that you attach it to this after you've got long, you attach it to the paper clip. And then the paper clip is going to hook onto one on each pipe cleaner that's in your little tall tower thing that you have created.
Okay.
And it's going to go around the top toilet paper roll.
Oh, okay, well, hang on, let me just fix it.
And then we'll call that good.
Can you hand it?
Yes, that's what I'm here for.
I have a minion.
How much total time was that?
probably.
I do not know!
Okay.
Should we take it down and look?
Yeah. Yours looks so tiny!
Turn it to, show the camera and stuff if you can.
I think maybe... Do you want me to take some on my iPhones?
Okay.
I don't think mine is. Maybe Katie should do mine.
Oh, a close-up video? That's fine.
Oh.
Yeah. I think we did good.
Yeah, you did really good.
I mean,
the only problem was you misplaced your roll stuffed with all the goods. You put it on bottom.
Oh, oops. It was supposed to be, in case one of these bowls slipped.
Oh, I see.
Are you taking a close-up?
Okay, yes. And you fixed your spoons. Your spoons were in upside down at first.
Oh, I didn't specify. Whoa, careful, yours is falling. Of course, mine is falling as well.
You take one of yours, and I'll take one of mine.
Okay.
I took a couple pictures of the building process, so you didn't take that.
It's nice.
Mm-hmm. It was really funny. So, drum rolls please, and theatrical clips and all.
Bobby
deepens.
Whee!
This is gonna be fun.
Second item. Sorry. Ribbons. Next, this is to help with the wicked item.
Thank you.
Wicked item.
Be very careful, because if you knock these too hard, they break. Not just break the glass, but break the filament. So.
I sense that I'm going to have a broken light bulb on my side.
Okay. I kind of wish I hadn't
dumped the light bulb somewhere, Abby. Easy. So you have 15 seconds left.
Well, I'm gonna need a little more time.
3 more minutes?
35. 30 more seconds.
No, I'm gonna need more than that.
Okay, 1 minute.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, how fast.
I'm just gonna do this.
Set a timer for 1 minute.
Roger that. T-minus 1 minute and counting.
Okay, there you go.
I can't believe that.
And done.
Yes.
6 minutes! I took 10! Actually, not even, because she has like 10 seconds left. Okay, start the timer. Hold on. Set the timer for 5 minutes.
Okay, first thing you do,
5 minutes and count.
Get your 2 ounce midgets and split your shakers in half and put half in each one. And take your egg carton and unfold it and then put it upside down.
Okay.
And then take your, actually I probably should have been doing this first, take your 4 toilet rolls and lay them out like in a square. Take your 2 bungees and hook them together like a chain.
Okay.
And bind them around the toilet paper.
Holy cow, this is what I was trying to do. Only I was trying to do it around the toilet.
Okay. It kind of, a lot of times, it squished it into like a kind of a diamond shape. So then, pull back your egg carton and put the toilet paper on top. And then...
That's still not...
Okay.
I cried.
So your egg carton is upside down, flat out.
Yep.
And your 4 toilet paper rolls are... Okay. So, take your 2 little bean bags and put one in... Put each one into the 2 middle toilet paper rolls. So it's like a diamond. Did your toilet paper rolls make a diamond?
Not really, but we can pretend.
Okay. Well, okay, just put them in 2 of them.
Okay.
Okay. Go. So then put the take your pipe cleaner and put it inside a little straw.
Oh gosh.
Take that and put it inside the big straw. And you're gonna do that with both sets.
Okay.
And you'll have an extra pipe cleaner.
Right.
But that's fine. Okay. And then stick that in the other 2 toilet paper rolls.
Okay.
Now take your 2 ounce midgets and stick those in.
Okay.
In the same holes as the straws.
Okay.
And then take your other pipe cleaner and string it between the 2 holes that with the straws and the 2 ounce midgets, so it kind of makes a little rainbow over your thing.
How
much time do I have?
I don't know.
Okay, take your light bulb.
2 minutes.
And stick it between, stick it in between your toilet paper rolls.
Yeah, done.
Okay. And put your deck of cards and on top of one of your toilet paper rolls. I have it on the right side. Okay, so take your ribbon and tie it around on top of the bungees. It doesn't have to be perfect. And then I tied it in like a little bow.
Next.
And then take your little paper clips and put them on the ribbon. I put them on two on each side of the bow.
The worst bow tying skills on planet Earth.
As long as it's a bow.
Yeah. Okay. And then take your bobby pins and put them one on each side of the flap that's sticking out.
On each side of the flap.
On the egg carton.
Okay.
And then the spools of thread. I put the little one in the corner on the right, or in between the bungee and the toilet papers on the right. And then the medium one on the opposite side of that toilet paper. And then the large one in the far left corner of the bungees. Okay. And then, okay, now we have a big paper for clips. I pinned it onto the little straw.
Set a timer for 1 minute.
Pinned it onto the little straw.
I love a good countdown.
Okay.
So yeah, it squishes the straw. And then take your big washer and pin it in the pin as well.
Okay.
The safety pin. Or,
I know you're
right. Yeah, that paper clip.
And then thing.
This one is lame-o!
And then put the little washer on top.
No!
And then do the same on the other side.
Okay, did it go off? Camera ran out again. I don't know, I think it's probably about 30 seconds.
Okay, so put the tiny baby washer on, thread it on top of the tiny straw, on top of the, where you put the big paper clip. Mm-hmm. Big paper clip is pinned onto the tiny straw.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ish. But this one paper clip is not working.
Okay. And then do that on the other side.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is there anything else left?
Yes.
She has two paper clips left. Two little paper clips.
Oh, I said put on each side.
You said put one on each side.
No, I didn't. Okay, maybe I did. I don't know. Put two on each side.
Oh, should I put it on?
So there's two on each side of the thing.
You just go ahead and slap it on. It's not that big of a deal.
We did scooch over a little bit because now we have more of this truck here. Can we scooch it over?
It doesn't really matter.
Well, I don't like the mess in the thumbnail. It's bad enough to have it in the actual footage.
Well, I think that we are a little too good at this game, / we should have given each other less time.
Apparently. I would not have been a fan of the less time, but we matched each other too closely.
It's hard to get everything done because you're limited by time.
Even if you described how to build it on a really broad general, there was too much to fit in. But Katie thought it would have worked with less time, and so I'm sure that probably would have. But it would have been more funny for you guys. I mean, we could always do it again.
Yeah.
With less time, or maybe less/more.
Maybe
less,
we can do it again, making Katie do it.
We can make Katie do it, and we
Katie
can.
Luke do it.
Yeah, I was gonna say we can bring Luke in as well, maybe.
We'll maybe put Katie against one of us.
A four-way, or a four-way. That'd be kind of hard to film. But
no, what would be funny was if you did it with less objects, had a very, very small amount of time, like 1 minute, and they did it as telephone.
Oh gosh.
Well, if you think that some riff off of this idea we should do again, or if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up so that we know.
And if you are liking the videos that we're making, please subscribe. And if you want to get our notifications, you can hit the little bell that's next to the subscribe button.
Ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding. If you want to leave a comment and let us know what you thought, you can leave a comment down below. And that would just totally make our day because we love getting comments. If you want to follow us on social media, we're on Instagram and Twitter at AhaSisters. Abby and I share it. So if we're on Instagram, we'll sign it off, but if we're on Twitter, you might not know who's tweeting.
See you next week.
Bye!
Bye!